Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to change the color theme of your UI interface in Blender. So let's get started. So first thing, just go to home page of your Blender, and to the leftmost top you'll be having option called as edit. Click that and select preferences, and we'll be getting the Blender preferences over here. And under Blender preferences you need to go to themes. And in themes, here you'll be having presets or the theme that you have already selected. So just go into, place your mouse over here and click it. So by default, Blender provides us these many themes. So for example, if I just click on this XSI, this is the theme that gets loaded. It looks super cool. And this is the white theme. I think nobody will use this theme. Print friendly and Modo. Minimal dark and Maya deep gray and Blender light. So these are the themes that are available, and once you select a theme, for example I'll go with this XSI, just close it. I think you don't need to click on any of these stuff, and just close it, and your Blender theme will be applied over here. So that's the video guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming, AI and other stuff. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.